Jam, Dot Eater versus Swamp Crash, Josh versus Dwarf, SBTS versus Bubbles.
Anthony, are we playing each other? Sweet. Let's wait for stream. Hey, you guys, don't start yet.
Hey, don't start yet. Just wait a minute.
All right, you guys can start.
All right, Magnum Dragon versus Saucy Pirate. Here we go, Bulls for Swiss Round 4. Oh, starting right off with a boner shine.
Both these guys suck.
Yeah, they're probably the least good in the tournament. They'll probably get like, how many entries we have? We have 25 entries. They'll probably place 22nd.
25 entries today?
We do have 25 entries today.
The biggest one's down.
It actually is the biggest one now. On the 1 year anniversary, we had 19 entries. So
that's kind of awesome.
This is the biggest tournament.
I think my favorite thing about the 1 year anniversary, it was not on the 1 year anniversary. Or even like that close. I don't know.
Well, no, it was, but it was before we started. Because they used to play over
at Haven.
Yeah, which is way before we started.
Seems like Magnet's playing his matchup pretty well so far.
I think he's just using lasers.
That doesn't make it good from what I hear about Falcon.
Oh, Saucy's more stoked. Look at that.
Steel. Now, there's actually a lot of places in Europe. I think Stockholm, actually. That's actually a pretty common mind game. You know, that was actually Colin saying, I don't need this stock. I don't need that extra life. I'm still going to win. I just want it to be a comeback because that's going to look worse. Now, I don't know if we do that here in the States, but I do know that in Sweden, that's actually pretty common.
Exactly. This is all conditioning. He's conditioning.
Look at this.
That was part of it.
Oh,
you got like four of those. Not more.
You can always get punished with them though.
Do you want to get on this?
No, I don't want to come to
bed. Alright, well, I'm going to stay here.
This one is one of those. We have a better down air. Falco, send that by like. Yeah. Alright, hit a little high on shield that time. Got grabbed for it. Did it again.
I can't kill him. He's the worst in the back.
I'll just hold this near to you then. So what's Fox trying to do in this matchup? You play Fox.
He's a Fox. Give us your thing away from me. I can't go.
Thanks for the insight.
He's not going to want to shine him.
Magnum's really going for the shine right now.
Yeah. Falcon definitely wants to shine. Fox wants to grab
him. Yeah, he definitely wants to grab
him. Getting grabbed really dangerous. Really difficult to deal with Falcon's lasers.
Already our comp.
Sounds good. Get away from my face. Saucy's not too hard. Whoa, that was really weird.
Back.
We can get this kill off.
The sour spot. Looks like Magnum's getting a little hungry for it there with that second forward smash on shield.
He really wants to finish his kill off after this.
I think they both do.
At this point, it's making him less and less even.
So he still basically has a full stock.
If you can get like, yeah, he does.
I think Colin has another card in.
It's going to be kind of difficult. I think Magnum is kind of... He might be a little more experienced player.
I would agree with that, especially he knows this matchup really well. They play this all the time. They're definitely playing against each other right now. They know all each other's habits.
Yeah, they do. They help each other all the way.
Exactly. Oh, sauce is flowing like crazy.
It's
good to hit. Alright, Magnum takes game one. Yeah, Saucy actually seemed to start bringing it back there for a bit.
He was doing well. don't think he should try the Swedish strats. He should stick with the wooden strats. He's kind of going to win.
Yeah, if I were him, I would definitely cool down some of those mind games. Oh, this is a gentleman to... I'm gonna go ahead and say it's legal.
I mean, it probably is legal, sort of.
I mean, I think as long as the fox is okay with it.
I think
the fox doesn't need any more help on this stage. And I think most foxes, I mean, all of the transformations favor him. I think the only one that doesn't really significantly would be the window. The wall of the tree.
You see CEO?
Okay.
That helped out the fox quite a bit.
Too short. Hey! I'm starting to go a little hamburgers here. It's awesome.
He's
going to
start losing
these. Yeah, that's our toast. It's going to
happens to Saucy when
I'm shit. He just sees all the time. That's finished. No, that's so good. I mean, it's not as bad as my SDs when I started playing Falco. I still do it. I run off and just down air. It's not close.
Saucy's definitely going to be pinball on that SD. Because of that, he's one of them. Just so short.
Yeah, okay.
Before he just SD all the time, I don't know if he catches the winner. No problem.
It's also, I think he's getting better in general too. His fundamentals are actually pretty solid. Yeah.
Looking back at the match, I just realized that, you know, not just bringing it back, no longer stuck behind, no longer. Plus, just only the better minds. Yeah, the Oxy's match. Oxy's probably getting away from that, basically.
Yeah, one good backer should do it. Yeah. Really good stage control right now by Magnet. He's the star. He's doing a great job setting up a wall of aerials, keeping Saucy in the corner.
Get off of the chain, right? Just trying to build the stage. You know Saucy's good at the chain, right?
Saucy is pretty good at the chain, though. He's got great reactions on him.
Oh, it's
yeah, I mean, that's a lot of damage for Falco, but for Cal Magnet,
that was really good.
Yeah. And without Magnum combo, this is still very close.
Oh,
yeah. He's got a ledge. That's it.
Alright, game two goes to Saucy. Go to game three.
I'm
gonna hold this. You're already.
I'm not commentating.
Yeah, talking to the mic. Talking to the mic.
I'm gonna be extremely quiet voice.
Alright, here's more of the commentate with me because he has to be a good about it.
Alright.
That's a good ledge by Magnum.
That's a good idea. Yeah. Congo Fox. I think Magnum's got this.
Last game was pretty one-sided. It wasn't really one-sided, actually.
What was the matchup in this game?
What
was the matchup in this game?
It was Fox Falco. Same. How it's been.
Oh, man.
First game was definitely in Magnum's favor. Second game was... It ended up being pretty close, but I'd say Saucy pretty much controlled it most of the time.
I don't know why you would bring him here. Not a great save for Falco against Fox. Fox is too much of a good
guy.
They both love Dreamland a lot.
I almost did that, though. Doesn't matter. I mean, I think Spacey's in general actually do like here. Just having that ledge gives them more options when they're recording. It's better than, you know, battlefields.
When he uppies, Saucy should have been going out and shining it. He's like, Falco has like no hitbox on his upsie.
I'm actually surprised he missed that shot. I mean, Magnum's doing a great job getting damage right now.
There's too much pressure. Can't get busted.
Oh, jeez.
This is what really
holy hurts. Shit. Oh, cow. Holy cow.
commentator match, yeah. Alex.
Saucy apparently. Saucy got a little upset, I think.
Yeah, Saucy did the crowd.
He's about to start going ham burgers.
Okay, grab Saucy and just randomly hit him.
Oh, here it is. Oh, man.
Of course, getting a grab on that guy's kind of hard.
Oh, yeah.
He's definitely one of the better players right here. Strong, so.
I mean, I think these are the two better players here.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
That was one of those Swedish mind games I was talking about a little bit ago. And Magnum takes it pretty decisive that time. That combo there was ridiculous.